was great. Yeah, I'm here in Diddy South Winds, Barbados, in a hotel. Just come out of one of the lectures that we've had about African art. Fantastic, interesting. As you can see, there's some pictures in the background. It's been a fantastic 4 days. Had a brilliant performance last night. It was absolutely brilliant. All the artists were very good, and feeling a little bit tired today, and so I'm trying to chill out, relax, and focus. So now I can relax and enjoy the next few days before I go back to the UK. And I hope you're taking in this beautiful art behind me as well. So it's been great, another good year. And so just trying to give you a view of some of the art as part of this exhibition, which is its 6th anniversary of the CaFA event organized by Anderson Pilgrim. So it's just a real pleasure to be here and to be a part of this. And even if I'm not a part of it really, next year I'd still like to be able to come and support it, you know, so it's nice. So, but there's lots of other places to go. I've had a lot of invitations to go to New York and Atlanta to do my poetry and do my photograph exhibition, which has been really appreciated here this year. So, good. So, I'll be doing some more vlogs later. So, talk to you soon.